You found this. And now someone has to tell her.
Come on, Ethan.
Gary, go with me.
Okay.
She's a disaster.
Why are you here? Why are you here?
I wanted to see you.
No, before that. Why did you come back?
Because I wanted to see you.
I never got to say thank you before. Finding the evidence. Not giving up.
I know I told you to be grateful, Emmy. This is it.
I'll be there. With you.
Whatever I had with her, it was all part of the con.
Bullshit. You fell in love with her.
You say no one would ever love you for who you really are? Someone already does.
I really do worry about your ability to protect my body, Jasper.
I do have serious concerns about your ability to guard my body, Jasper.
She's angry because I've been keeping an eye on
her. I'll protect her with my life, sir.
I prefer a body guardian angel.
You have the chance to take something valuable, you pass it up for something priceless.
You have to trust somebody sometime.
I've seen the way Jasper Frost looks at you.
There's only you. I'm here because of you. Not diamonds or some other girl. None of that has power over me now. Only you.
Once this is all over, I need you to leave and not come back. I can't see you anymore. It's too hard.